हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम परविंदर रंधावा फ्रॉम IBS सेल इंडिया। यू आर वाचिंग माय यूट्यूब चैनल, दैट्स परविंदर रंधावा गुरु। आई एम गोइंग टू डू ए चार्ट इन दिस क्लास, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। इट्स अ पार्ट ऑफ राइटिंग टास्क वन। आई विल जस्ट राइट द हाईलाइटिंग थिंग्स व्हाट वी हैव टू राइट सो एज टू गेट द मैक्सिमम बैंड। एंड दिस इज अ चार्ट हियर जस्ट इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू। एंड फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, वॉट इज द मेन थिंग हियर, दैट इज इंटरनेट शॉपर्स मोबाइल एंड क्लोज। सो वॉट इज, यू कैन चेक दैट दिस एरिया इज रिलेटेड टू मोबाइल एंड दिस एरिया इज रिलेटेड टू क्लोज। हियर इज रिटन परसेंटेज ऑफ मोबाइल एंड क्लोज शॉपर्स, दैट इज ऑन द दिस एक्सिस, वी कैन से इन कॉमन टर्म दैट इज वाई। एंड द परसेंटेज इट स्टार्ट फ्रॉम 0 एंड कॉन्टिन्यू अप टू 70। On this x-axis, the age groups are given here, and there is no year here. So, which tense we have to use and how to work we have to write. So, let's start the class, please. So, I think you are ready, all of you, and check the graph which is just the chart which is just in front of you. First of all, what will I do? First, I'll check the which tense I have to write. So I think it's better to write most of the answer in my simple present tense. This is my first thing, because there is no year. Fine. This is my first point on which I have to work. So this is the main point. Second is that you can check, let me do the work on this. 1 minute. If I compare mobile and close, then you can check according to the chart. Mobile purchase is more, right, online. And second, this age group, that is, we can say the youngest one age group, right, has more purchase than the other age groups. Second thing, as the age group decline, we can easily check here the percentage of buying mobile and clothes, they also decrease. So this is the point, these are the thing. So what I'll do here, I'll write some of the lines with you. First of all, I'll try to write the introduction. Then after introduction, I will take the highest point and the lowest point that I am thinking, that is highest point and lowest point. Then I'll compare this age group with any other age group. We can say that it's, let's compare this with this also. Then I'll do in another line, because my first line is very simple. Yes, these younger people, they are more right, they like more to purchase on online, fine, or on the internet than this one. You can say 55 year plus, it should be plus here, 55 plus year age group, right? Because 55 is given here, so it may be misprint. So correct it, please. It is 55 plus age group. Fine. And another thing which is here important is that first, second, highest point, lowest point, first according to the age group. Third, we have to work according to that. Yes, mobile versus clothes. So this is maybe third line in writing, fine. Then there is a kind comparison of any other age group also, we can work on this one. And we can check there is one similarity also, cloth, right? Almost the percentage of purchase on cloth is almost the same, you can check, please. I'm not saying exactly the same, I am saying almost the same. So this is also my point here, fourth point, almost the same in case of clothes here. And another one, whatever I am thinking here, that which group has purchased more clothes also I can say, and which has purchased the fewest also. So this I can also work on this one. So some lines I am writing. I am not doing the complete work here, but introduction I'll try to write. And second thing, so whether it is in this form, the same thing is there. You can check, please. 20, 26, 27, this one, this is 55 plus. 39 to, it may be changed into 54, it's better, because then we can say it's correct here, right? I haven't written anything, it's a rough work. 39 to 54 and 55 plus. And please check the percentage is almost same also. So whether it is in this form or in it is in, it is in this form, the results means, it means the answer should be in the same form. That works. Right, whether we can make the line also of this, but in line there is some kind of distinction, but in this both right charts we can say that we can write the same types of line, fine, or sentences. So this is a point here, that's why I have taken here two, right? So this is a reason, because it naturally this class or video will it will solve the purpose, fine. So let's work on this one. First of all, let's go with introduction, please. I am going for this one, bar, not for the table. The chart compares mobile and close online shoppers. Percentage we can check online shoppers, right? Or we can say internet shoppers, so better you can use any word according to you, by different age so groups. So this is very short introduction, you can make your own, please. Now the main is the number one line. What kind of line I'll go with here? I'm not writing the complete. I'm just fine. Try to understand. I'm just writing sentences. So this is the point here. So language, please check. One of the first things to note. So you can maintain this language in your bar as well as table. To note that. Right. Now check that. Older people compare older people with the younger people. So this we have to do here. Okay. So older with the younger people. So we have to work on this one. So one of the first things to note that main points few. Older people use simple present. The either you can write in this way also. So I should be caps here for shopping. Then younger people, right? So it's better to for shop we can change, because four is there. One of the first things to note that here older people use the internet for shop than younger people. So this is a point, right? So here if you want to write, you can write in your bracket also mobile and close, or you can shift change the bracket to for shop mobile and close. Then no, if you think you can write, use this. If you don't think, don't use it, depends upon you. So this is a point which we have to do, one of the first things to note that. So let's go to the second. Now I'll give the example, same line I'll try to give example, for example. So you can use any language according to you. The thing is that in task one, I don't need any explanation. The examiner says, right, what I need from you, जस्ट एक्सप्लेनिश मीन्स जस्ट हाउ नोट द मीन्स द थिंग इज दैट रीजन राइट आई डोंट नीड ए रीजन फ्रॉम यू व्हाई इट हैपन्स आई वॉन्ट टू नो हाउ इट हैपन्स वट परसेंटेज चेंज इज देअर दैट इज द रिक्वायरमेंट ऑफ टास्क वन रिमेंबर दिस थिंग सो हियर यू कैन चेक दिस एज ग्रुप वट्स द परसेंटेज हेयर अराउंड 65 सो वी कैन वर्क ऑन दिस वन एंड वट्स द परसेंटेज ऑफ 55 सो इट्स अराउंड 10% सो दिस लाइन आई विल गो विद इट सो फॉर एग्जाम्पल 65% of 20 to 26 year olds so make a hyphen if you want to write in this manner comma shop for mobile right compared with check the language please only 65 right 10% it was 10% of 1 minute 55 plus right we can say so 55 year olds and over right so 55 and over so this is the point Next is, so this is my second, third. These are only sentences, please. Now what I'll do, I'll compare, this one, mobile versus close. So let's write a sentence here. Another thing to be noted here. This is separate, please. Which, check the language, stands out is that most people shop mobile then clothes. So, if you want to change, you can change the buy, purchase, any word you can use. We have some similar words. So we can use. And these are acceptable, these words. Right. Simple present, we are working. Fourth, let's maintain what we have to do. So we can go with the percentage also. What is the percentage here? For example, we can say that 65%, right, by mobile. And how many, what's the percentage of close of the same age group that is 10%, which is just in front of you. Fine. So we can, these are some of the lines I'm trying to write, please. Fine. And same is here. 50, around about 12 we can say, because it's rough estimate. Because this one you can see that chart is not to scale always, right? Not to scale means I can estimate accordingly, but it should not be wrong. 30 and it is around 9 or 8, whatever you think. So 9, okay, 8, okay, whatever. And it is around 4 or 5, we can say. Right? So we can work accordingly. So let's go to the fourth. So here we can use another language for instance. Right? In the youngest age group, we can say. So the before EST, because which degree is, you know, superlative. So age group, what was the percentage? If you remember, nearly 65 or complete 65, right? If you think, you can write. If you don't think, don't write. Don't get puzzled. 65% of people. Then go to next one. We have already used shop here. Buy mobile, comma, the best, right? Whereas compare only. So what was the percentage here? So it's written here also 9-4, right? So 10 we can say. So it's not to scale, please remember this thing. 1 minute. Only 10%. Let's go to page 2. Make, buy we used, purchase we can use here. Purchase for clause, or you can use another language also for this one complete line, that is no need to write make also, purchase clause, fine. So this is now, there is no full stop, sorry. After this I am going comma, although, fine, it should be noted that this language is important. The thing is that you can make your own comparison, but language, this type of language is in demand, that this difference is not as dramatic in all age groups. The same thing we discussed. So hyphen, don't go with hyphen, it may be right. So this is the point of this, is I think sentence number 4. So let's go to the fifth now, which the main thing, what's the main thing here? Main thing is the kind of language, how you represent your language or how you write your language, that you will get the band. The main thing is that one. So I'll make only one or two sentences more, rest you will do by yourself, right? And I'll try to make a video. I'll just do one thing in that also, writing task, because I have to give you homework also, then you can easily prepare yourself. So let's go to the means, yes, this one we discussed already, what we discussed, 1 minute. This one, fourth, almost, yes, this one we have discussed, right? So let's go to this sentence, so almost same clause. So a final point, to note, is that, underline this one, me, just for you, I did, you note. Right, do not do this, please. The number of people shopping clause, which tense we have to use, you know better than me, my dear intelligent fellows, does not change. Right, very much between the different age, groups. So this is the point next. Now let's explain the data also along with it. We'll go with data. So this is my 5. Now let's go to last. So please check the language also. It means there is a method to do something. That's the main point. I am working on roots. If I'll give you strong roots, you can, you know how to branch out. That's the thing here. On which concept I am working. You don't need ratification. You don't need cramming. Grab the roots, then you can easily branch out, easily, right? That's it. So let's go to last sentence, more specifically. So mind this language, please, right? This is between, what's the percentage? I don't know. Just a moment. Maximum from here I can check or from here I can change, right? So minimum is 4 and maximum is 12, close I am talking, right? Because I is already, so both have the same explanation, okay? So it's very easy for us now. So between 4% and 12%, fine, in all age groups. So here age groups are taken one, so we can use hyphen, right? So let's go to the main group, the purchasing the most. So let's think, so check from here or either from here, the results are same. So this age group, that is 27 to 38, right? Maximum purchases, minimum purchases. So I think you got my language. Thanks for getting right. Absorbing state of, I know. So the group making the most clause, or 1 minute, most purchases on clothes. Or we can say clothes purchase. Purchases on clothes. Okay. Most. Fine. So which group is it? Right. Now is or are. I'll write the age group. What was the age group? 27 to 38. 27 to 38 year olds. Right. So what do you think? Is or are? I think are. Because we are talking about the tenses working on the age groups. So comma here. And right. Fewest purchases, I'll complete. I don't want to take another page. So fewest purchases, fewest, right, purchases, right, okay, are they, which age group? 4%, 55 plus, right? So 55 year olds and over. So these are the some of the sentences I wrote. Do one thing, you may be puzzled or confused. So write this, read this as 55 and plus. So that's good for us, right? Plus, because right, so this is the percentage and the way to write. It means I took 4 or 5 steps. First step, maximum age group, minimum. Second, highest point, lowest point, mobile versus close. It means you, what you have to do in this case, compare between two products, compare between different age groups. This is a thing on which we have to work, and write a line that on close, right, all age groups purchase so and so. So these kind of things, it makes a better sense, and naturally the bands are more productive in this case. So this is the point. So this is the answer. This is the chart in front of you, and I told you sentences are same for bar as well as for table. Okay, I think you got my point. This is all about, and I'll show you the page also, please. Tense, I told you, if there is no year, so we can easily write simple present. That's not a big thing for us. In any case, if suppose, I'm saying, try to understand. By you wrote in, just like we can say, or you have written in simple past, so examiner will not mark you wrong, right? So remember this thing also. So don't get confused, please. everything is acceptable, but it should be written very dynamic. That's the thing here. And you are watching my YouTube channel, Parvinder Randhawa Guru. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. Now let's talk in Hindi. तो आज मैंने जो graph किया है वो bar का किया है जो आपके सामने है. यहाँ पे जो ये percentage अभी मैंने लिखी थी और जिस तरह से lines बनाई हैं उसके ऊपर वर्कआउट किया है. यहाँ पे हमने एज ग्रुप के अकॉर्डिंग किया है. एज ग्रुप है कोई मतलब कि मोबाइल और क्लोथ को परचेज करते हैं, तो हमने उनको कंपेयर किया है कि कितने परसेंट इस एज ग्रुप के पर्सन मोबाइल को परचेज करते हैं, कितने परसेंट इस एज ग्रुप के पर्सन जैसे ये एज ग्रुप है क्लोथ को करते हैं. चाहे आपके पेपर में या टेस्ट में या प्रैक्टिस में बार आ जाए या टेबल आ जाए, जो सेंटेंस फॉर्मेशन है इन दोनों की सेम है, इसलिए आपको पजल होने की जरूरत नहीं है. जैसे सेंटेंस फॉर्मेशन आप बार में करते हो वैसी ही सेंटेंस फॉर्मेशन यू कैन डू इन योर टेबल, तो आप टेबल में भी कर सकते हो. तो ये बात आपने याद रखनी है, बिल्कुल भी पजल नहीं होना. अब जो लाइनें बनाई, जैसे मैंने कहा कि मैं वर्कआउट करूंगा, पहले मैंने इंट्रोडक्शन बनाई, उसके बाद मैंने कहा कि मैं एज ग्रुप को पकड़ूंगा कि कौन ज़्यादा खरीदता है कौन सा कम खरीदता है, तो इन दोनों एज ग्रुप को मैंने पहले कंपेयर किया था. फिर मेरे इसी तरह मेरे दो सेंटेंस ये बन गए थे. उसके बाद मैंने अगला सेंटेंस बनाया मोबाइल वर्सेस क्लोज की, ज़्यादा किसको खरीदते हैं मोबाइल को या क्लोज को, तो आपके सामने विजिबल है नीचे परसेंटेज टेबल में लिखी हुई है. तीसरा मेरा जो वर्कआउट था इसके बाद कि ऑल क्लोज ऑलमोस्ट सेम मतलब की है 4-12% के बीच में है, बिटवीन 4-12%, दैट्स गुड लैंग्वेज हेयर, तो उसके बीच में है वो हम लोग कह सकते हैं, राइट. तो ये मेरा पॉइंट है जिसके ऊपर मैंने काम किया. अब मैंने वर्कआउट क्या किया यहाँ पे, जैसे सिंपल द चार्ट कंपेयर्स मोबाइल एंड क्लोज ऑनलाइन शॉपर्स बाय डिफरेंट एज ग्रुप्स, तो चार्ट ने कंपेयर कर दिया. तो ग्रामर मेरी ठीक है, यहाँ एस नहीं है वहाँ एस लगा दिया, सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस में इंट्रो आ गई. मैंने इसमें वो नहीं लिखा, कंक्लूड नहीं लिखा, जब मैं कहूँगा ओवरऑल नहीं लिखा. वन ऑफ द फर्स्ट थिंग्स टू नोट दैट फ्यूर ओल्डर पीपल यूज द इंटरनेट, की बुजुर्ग लोग कम यूज़ करते हैं फॉर शॉप मोबाइल एंड क्लोथ देन यंगर पीपल. तो ये थोड़ी सी मैंने लैंग्वेज को करेक्ट किया था जो मैंने कटिंग कर दी. आप देख लो कि जैसे जैसे एज बढ़ रही है ये लोगों की परसेंटेज कम हो रही है, इनकी परसेंटेज तो आपके सामने ही है और यही ट्रेंड चल रहा है मार्केट में भी, आपको पता है. सेकेंड क्या है, फॉर एग्जाम्पल 65% ऑफ दिस एज ग्रुप, यहाँ भी आईफोन लगेगा, यहाँ भी लगेगा, यहाँ भी लगेगा, ये बात नोट कर लेना. इसका मतलब कॉम्पोजिट एज ग्रुप बन जाता है ये, शॉप फॉर मोबाइल मोबाइल में कंपेयर्ड विद 10%, वो 65 थे वो कितने थे 10% थे. तो ये मेरी पहली लाइन यहाँ से यहाँ तक ये सेंटेंस बनाया गया, राइट. तो दूसरी थिंग अनदर थिंग वी स्टैंड आउट इज दैट मोस्ट पीपल शॉप मोबाइल देन क्लोज. दूसरी थिंग क्या थी अनदर का, मतलब दूसरी कि ज़्यादा लोग मोबाइल की तरफ ज़्यादा शॉपिंग करते हैं क्लोज कम करते हैं, ठीक है. उसके बाद आप देखिए मैंने भी नेट पे भी चेक किया है, इसी तरह लिस्टिंग बनी हुई है, तो ये मतलब उसी हिसाब से ये ग्राफ तैयार किया गया, राइट. बार चार्ट कह देता हूँ तो फिर आप नहीं तो गुस्सा करोगे, ठीक है, क्यों तो इसने चार्ट कह देते हैं हम इसको. फोर इंस्टेंस यंगेस्ट एज ग्रुप जो थी मेरी, जो सबसे ज़्यादा उनके पास नियरली था, लगाना है लगाओ वरना इसको काट दो, कोई चक्कर नहीं, कोई 65% हमें गिवन भी है ऑफ पीपल बाय मोबाइल वेयर एज ओनली 10%, जो 10% है ना वो कौन मेक परचेज फॉर क्लोज. तो अब मैंने कंपेयर किसको किया, ये 65% यंगेस्ट जो है और 10% सिर्फ क्लोज को परचेज करते हैं, तो ये इतना 55% का एक गैप है जिसको मैंने यहाँ पे शो किया, राइट. ये बात है लैंग्वेज में, तो यही लैंग्वेज यहाँ से स्टार्ट होगी ये वाली, सॉरी. फॉर इंस्टेंस इन द यंगेस्ट एज ग्रुप स्टांस यंगेस्ट एज ग्रुप 65% पीपल बाय मोबाइल वेयर ओनली 10% मेक परचेज फॉर क्लोज और परचेज क्लोज. इसकी जगह आप चाहे ये लिख दो चाहे ये लिख दो, दोनों लाइन की एक ही वैल्यू. ऑल्दो इट शुड बी नोटेड दैट, इस वर्ड्स की वैल्यू है इट शुड बी नोटेड की, ये आपने अंडरलाइन कर लिए. जो जो अंडरलाइन की हुई लाइन्स हैं, जो वर्ड्स हैं वो इंपॉर्टेंट हैं, वो आप लोग अपनी टेक्निक के अकॉर्डिंग अपने आंसर में लिख सकते हो. दिस डिफरेंस इज नॉट एज ड्रामेटिक, भी सब में इतना नहीं है जितना इसमें है,
फाइनल पॉइंट टू नोट डैट नंबर ऑफ पीपल शॉपिंग क्लोज डज नॉट चेंज, वही बात है 4 और 12% के अंदर रहते हैं। तो ये लाइन यहाँ लिखी है, आप देख लीजिए एक बारी चार्ट को, तो 4 और 12 है, वही चीज यहाँ है 4 और 12, ठीक है। तो अब हम लोग इसी लाइन को आगे अंडरलाइन कर दिया वर्ड्स को, मोर स्पेसिफिकली राइट, दिस इज बिटवीन 4% and 12% इन ऑल एज ग्रुप्स, द ग्रुप मेकिंग द मोस्ट परचेजेस ऑन क्लोथ्स आर दिस एंड फ्यूएस्ट परचेजेस आर दिस। तो ये चीज है, सबसे ज्यादा किसने परचेज करी इसने क्लोथ्स की, सबसे कम की किसने करी इसने करी। अभी तो और भी बना सकते हो, ये तो मुझे पता नहीं कितने वर्ड्स होंगे, अराउंड वर्ड 70-80 हो गए होंगे, ठीक है, ये आप काउंट कर लीजिए। मैंने पूरा नहीं किया, मैंने सिर्फ एक वर्कआउट किया है कि हम कौन कौन जो जो मैंने अंडरलाइन कर रखी हैं वर्ड्स वो इंपॉर्टेंट है, वो आप यूज़ कर सकते हो अपने में, और सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस मैंने यूज़ किया है। हाँ मैं बता रहा था, जैसे गलती से अगर सिंपल पास्ट आपने लिख दिया तो टेंशन मत लेना, एग्जामिनर बैंड सही देगा और चेक करेगा प्रॉपर उसको, ये नहीं कि बिल्कुल आउट कर देगा। तो ये था मेरा ग्राफ एंड यू आर वॉचिंग माई यूट्यूब चैनल दैट्स परविंदर धावा गुरु। ये मैंने एक वर्कआउट किया है राइटिंग टास्क 1 में, ठीक है, बार के ऊपर और टेबल के ऊपर और लाइंस बनाई हैं। और यू आर वॉचिंग माई यूट्यूब चैनल दैट्स परविंदर धावा गुरु, प्लीज लाइक कमेंट एंड शेयर माई यूट्यूब चैनल, थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो स्पेशली, थैंक्स वंस अगेन।